Ladies and gentlemen, welcome your faces to my first ever playthrough of Call of Duty Zombies on Black Ops 3, Shadows of Evil. Now, my mind is already blown looking at what I'm looking at right now, and I'm going to have to be honest with you guys, alright? I had the complete honour from Mark Lambier allowing me to play this game, the Shadows of Evil map, probably about 4 or 5 months ago, and I couldn't say anything. I couldn't tell you guys anything. I was like, sign documents to my teeth to not allow me. But I played a really early alpha slash beta version of this, so I've not seen any of this, like, gobblegum or anything, any of these settings or all that sort of stuff, all right? And from here on out, I intend to not play anything early because I want to be as surprised as you guys. But when you're given the opportunity to check out playing zombies, like, you kind of just go for it. Now, I want to get into all that's going on right here. From what I'm seeing, you can customize the packs, like what you get in the machine, so you can have certain different things. Like, it's like having kind of perks in the game. And then, like, how we've always said as a community, we want to have, like, pistols only round, or, you know, guns off the wall, or certain things in boxes. Well, apparently, now you can do exactly that by customizing it. But we're not even messing around with that, guys. We're getting straight into my first ever playthrough recorded live of Shadows of Evil. Now, some of the features, I do know, but I played it for, like, I don't know, guys. I played it for probably about 15 minutes, all right? So, honestly, I'm not that, like, in-delved as to what the hell's going on. I'm as new to you guys. I don't know anything about an Easter egg or anything. So, let's do this. Smash that like rate. I want to see if we can hit 100,000 like rates, guys. Come on, we can do this. We've already seen this. I kind of want to skip it, but I won't, just for new people. That mustache, though. The mayor's trying to make a name for himself, sticking his nose where it don't belong. He's looking into allegations of police bribery. What do you say we get together at the usual joint, talk things through, figure out a way to put this to bed before it gets out of hand? Trust me, have I ever steered you wrong before?
I ain't fought in 18 months. I'm stepping at the last minute. I only got 2 weeks to train.
I've met that guy in real life. Scary motherfucker.
I ain't leaving nothing to chance. He may be the number one contender, but his career ends tonight. You just make sure the ref knows to look the other way, because this ain't gonna be pretty. But once it's done, once you collect your debts and your bets, I get my shot at the title.
Wrecked. Alright, come on, last but not least, come on.
I do understand the seriousness of the situation. Why else?
Worst magician of the year.
But just to be clear, can you please tell me precisely how much debt my wife has accumulated? Do you happen to know if our life insurance policies are fully paid up? No. I can assure you, I'd never ever think of taking such a course of action.
So
no,
awesome.
I just want to make sure that our affairs are
in order.
I have been watching. I have seen each and every one of your misdeeds. I know who you are. But questions remain. Why do you do the things you do? Do you not see the futility of your tiny, insignificant existence?
I'm so excited.
You are but fragments of a bigger universe. Your sins serve only as an invitation. An invitation to an evil beyond your imagination. I'll lead the way. I will show you the path. Only through me,
the Shadow Man,
will you find your redemption.
I'm so ready, boys. I'm so ready. Come on, smash that like rating, guys, and subscribe. If you are a Zombies fan of my channel, Now is the time to make sure you're subscribed and sticking around. Daily zombie videos from here on out, boys. Oh my god. Alright.
You are cursed. You must use your hand upon the stone.
I can hear you.
Whoa. Alright, it looks much better. The hell was that noise? Alright. So this bad boy is to become the beast. R2 to grapple. Alright, we've got to power this up. Alright, and then... what is melee? Alright, melee that open. And then I've got melee this open. There we go, we're good. Alright, do I just... I don't remember, I let the time go out and I... Can you actually kill zombies?
What's wrong with your...
Oh shit! The curse sleeps.
With each subsequent transformation, I grow ever more confident with my tentacles.
Wow, this gun sounds sick! Oh shit, boys, we don't want to go down on the first round. Well, they're so much weaker. 1, 2, 3, 4. They die within 4 bullet shots. Wow, the atmosphere looks insane. Oh, this, yeah. Oh my god. It just sounds so good. Right, I've got to change my controls real quick. Alright, standard. No. Standard. Let's go up a little bit. Is it button layout? Tactical. There we go, that's what we want. That's what we want. Alright, we wasted some points there. We wasted a lot of points, but I don't even care. Alright. Quick revive is back, bitches. Alright. Of course it would be back.
Yeah, I'm not sure drinking.
God,
that's the best idea.
I have missed you, Perk Machine.
They are coming.
Oh wait, what did we just get? Pick up the summoning key. Oh wait, if we press select, can we see all the items again? Oh shit, that's the share button. Whoops. That's the PlayStation share button. There we go. Oh shit. Nah, chill. Oh my gosh, this is beautiful. This looks so good. Right, I'm gonna point hold my face off. That's the only thing we can do. We didn't even see what the starting guns are. Oh! Dispense gobblegum. What do we get?
Gum is in fact originally derived from tree
hold.
Sap.
Always done swiftly. Oh! Activate for 3-4 rounds. Aim quicker, move faster whilst aiming. The fuck is this thing? Something to do with an Easter egg for sure. Alright, I don't know what to do. I don't know what to do. I don't know where to go. Alright, we're out. What were the guns on the wall? Alright. A Shiva. And then, what was this? An RK5. I don't even know what an RK5 is. I'm going to buy that. I want to see what it is. I can't remember it from multiplayer. Right, yeah. Two knives still gets the kill. This pistol's called the Bloodhound. Oh, right. Oh, it's the BR. That's a pretty good starting weapon. I like how that doesn't kill them. It's kind of insane. Right, round 3, boys. All right. Oh wait, is the bubble gun? I guess the oh shit, the gun's activated already? What is this? Wait! Speed cooler! Did it fall from somewhere? Pick up the fumigator. Do I have to use it on this? Whoa! Oh! Oh! What the fuck? Ah! I like how I didn't even think about it, I just killed it.
A minute ago, can you at least tell us what the hell is going on?
Nope. No clues. God, I missed the sound. Alright. I really should explore rather than killing all the zombies. What does this do? Civil protector off. What? Civil projector? No, protector. I thought you said protector the first time around. We got double points, so I might as well make the most of it. Alright. Alright, I like how this is now one hit killing him. Okay, we're good. Alright, have I got harvest all of them? What is this? Is that Juggernog? Oh. Alright, there's second one killed. I wonder if I've got to kill, like, quite a few of them. Is there going to be some more hidden around here? I don't know what to do! I love it! I love being, like, such a noob right now. I've got a feeling, like, what's that? Double tap. I think if you head these ways, this is the way it'll take you to get the perk. So, like, if we go that way, we'll get sleight of hand. If we go that way, we'll get that perk, for example. You know, like, back and forth. Can we open this? What the fuck? No, it makes it look like you're going to go inside it. Oh, my. Alright. So, we're clearly going to have to do something in here. Unless we head towards Jug. I just like looking around. It looks beautiful. Melons! Alright, let's head towards the Juggernog place. I think if we get Jug, we'll be better off. That fumigate is kind of weird. Have I got enough to go? Yeah, 1,000. Like, look at me. I'm just looking around like a lost child. When I play for 15 minutes, I've never been this way before, so I don't really know what's around here. What the fuck is this? Activate chain trap, 1,000. Oh, God, I don't want to press that. Oh, 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 mystery box. Wait, I can't. What is it? Oh, that's a gun machine. All right, that's a gun machine. I'm trying to see if any more things I can harvest. Oh, shit, she's a sprinter. Oh, the box is here. Oh, fuck you, bitch. What am I getting? Give me something good. Bootleg, type 100. All right. That's an alright first gun. Right, what else are we going to get? Wow, that box is incredible. What the fuck is that? A sniper rifle? I think it's a sniper. Yeah, it is. Well, we got a solid one-hit gun, one-hit kill gun on the first, on a fourth round. That's pretty sick. Alright, come on. We got to just keep collecting them points. Oh, whoa! That looks awesome with the when it pops up.
That's magic.
Alright, let's take him down. Alright, we want to try and keep one alive. Oh, there's a few left. See the amazing Nero perform Knives of Death. Dude. Oh, this just feels so good, guys. It feels so good. It feels so damn good. What happens? What the hell? Can you get weird things from each one of them? We should really be becoming the beast, like, each round and seeing what it gives us. Aha! There's a grappling hook up there. I'm doing it. Right, how did it say? What's grapple? Whoa! Whoa! Is there anything I need to power up? Oh! What the hell? Oh, nice. Oh, shit, I fell. What did it drop? Oh, fuck. Oh, it killed them. Wait, well, we just dropped a part of something. A pelt. Whoa, what the fuck is that? Whoa! What the fuck? I have no idea what they are. I have never seen them before. What the hell were they? I didn't even have a chance to see what they were. And how many times can I become the beast? I've still got the mark of the beast, so I wonder if it's not worn out yet. Wait, is this crafting table? Yep, crafting table. So there's going to be parts around here, maybe. Oh, wait, did my thing run out? The hell was that? What is this? A mine? Okay. So that's going to be like a balancing bet, then. That's a positive. Right, I'm going to go for it. Alright. Whoa! So that's clearly a new balancing bet. Right, can I pay to open this or... No, I have to be the beast. Oh, fuck. Alright, I clearly have to be the beast to open this. Right, is there anything I should be looking at? That's a green light. That's clearly something to do with an Easter egg. Confirmed. Alright. I don't know where I... Oh, my God. I don't know where they can come from and I don't know where I can go. I want to see that mine happen. Sick. Nice. Dude, this gun's pretty beast. What we don't want to be doing is being stuck on a fucking harbor dock. Max ammo, I'll take that. In a second, I will. Alright. That looks so good, the Max Ammo logo. Oh, looks so good. Alright, let's go crack that door open. Alright. We're good, homies, we're good. Right. Let's take him down. Right, I'm the beast. So now I've got to go and smash this door open. Is there anything else? No. Wait, what the fuck's melee? What the hell was that? What? I swear to God, I just saw a dude. I've never been in here before. This is all so new. What's that? What's that? Oh, Bowie knife. Yes. We'll totally take the Bowie knife. Have I got enough money? $3,000.
This is truly amazing.
Yeah, it should be enough.
A full body.
We're good. We're good. Wait, what's it? One hit kill two. Like maybe around 10 still. All right. No. Wait. I can hear the music, Teddy. Oh, what is it? What's the item going to be? Sit down. Right, I got to track that down. I got to track that sound down. Where is it? Upstairs? Oh! What was it? I think it's that. I think it was that. I'm pretty... Alright, I pressed square on that. What the fuck? Something approaches. Boss round. Whoa! Ow. Fuck! Whoa. Chill. What the fuck is going on? Ah! Fuck this! I'm out of here! Wait, no, do the slide. Fuck, they're jizzing on me. Wait, can they fly out the windows or anything? No, I don't think so. I'm gonna try and knife them. There you go. That's cool. Alright, at least you can dodge this stuff pretty easily. Come here, I wanna kill you. I wanna knife you. I want more points. Come here. Wrecked! Get wrecked, you little bitch. Alright, what else do we see in here? Alright, is this...
I can only help you if you confess. Only through acceptance can the mark be removed.
Okay. I'm pressing square and everything. We gotta be careful, we haven't got jug. Oh, fuck. What, the round started? Oh, they dropped a nuke. Right, we're good. Alright, we need to start looking for perk machines. We've still not seen one. It's like that bottle indicated that jug was around here somewhere. Fuck, where could it be? Alright, that thing's back open. Thank God we found this knife though, but it's not gonna be much use forever. Right, we haven't been up here yet. Is there anywhere over here that I didn't check, like a corner or anything? I don't think so. Nice, right, let's go up here. Oh, it's the train station! Yeah, bitches, it's the train station! Let's go! Alright, what have we got? Okay.
Step right up.
Oh, fuck. Nero perform the knives of death. Fuck! Yeah. Fuck! Round 6. Oh! Mustang and Sally! Called the meat wagon. That's pretty fucking dope.
So close to death.
Let's reload.
Makes me feel so alive.
Alright, shit, we had our first down, boys. Right, we really need to go back and buy that again. I'm gonna backtrack. I'm not even gonna risk getting on this and it taking me somewhere new. Oh, what's that? It's a gun on the train. Right, we're going back. Can I open this? Right, box location. Can't go in there. What's this? MA. Clear debris. Oh, you can jump down there. All right, shortcut. Nice. Nothing. Box location. This is where we just were, weren't we? Oh. Right, yo, stop fucking chasing me. What is that? What is in that box? All right, got this. Jug! There's fucking jug! Have I got enough? I think I've got... Wait, how do I turn it on? Is there a power machine next to it? Oh my God, please. Please tell me that's Chug-On. No! I don't think I turned it on! I did! I fucking did! Yes! Alright, okay. Okay. Can I open this? Nope. Wait, what the fuck is that? Oh, no, 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 no! 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 Fuck this! Fuck this, I'm out! Fuck this, fuck this, fuck this, fuck this! I'm not going down, I just got Chug! I gotta make my way back to where I came from. I've got 1,000 points. Alright, we're good, we're good, we're good. What the fuck? It's the big bit, it's the boss! It's the fucking boss! Oh my god, we got Chug. I hope it fucking stays in the same place. Please don't fucking move. Alright, should I get on the train now? I've not got a lot of ammo. But there's a gun that we can buy on here. Alright, how do I start it? There? I'm out here. I'm fucking out here. I got a sniper rifle, but it's too slow of firing. What? Where is it? There, there it is, there it is. Sounded like Akminora. Alright. Right, what's this? Bootlegger. That's the gun I've got, so I can buy that off the wall for 2,000. I'd rather not. Oh, we should hit the box again. But we need to take things slow and get perks. Can I stop it? Oh. Oh. Wait, changed? Did that say change destination? Alright, we gotta get more points. Nope. I've still gotta be careful because these motherfuckers are gonna come what the fuck? What the hell? Whoa! Whoa! Oh fuck, fuck this! Get me out of here, just get me out of here. My accuracy sucks. Oh, please don't run me into a dead end. Ow. We're fucking hurt. We're hurt. We're hurt, boys. We're hurt. We're hurt.
What's that clicking sound?
We're hurt. We got to shoot him in his eye. Fuck. I ain't got any ammo. No scope. No scopes didn't work. Yes! Fuck! No, 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 no! Not today, not today, not today. Shoot me in the fucking eye! I think I got him. I did. Right, I think he's got one more eye left. Oh my god. Blink, bitch! Got him. Is he dead? Yes, he's dead. I really should not be fucking stopping. Right, we've got a crawler. Fuck it. What? How are you still spawning? Wait, what's that?
Ammunition appearing out of thin air.
What was that? Did I lose it? Oh, there you go. Sacrificial rituals. Apothecate servant. I think I missed a part then. I think I didn't pick it up. Oh, no, I think I missed it. What the fuck is this? Oh, it's fruit. Can we go in here? Nope. Can we open this? Alright. 2,000. Civil Protector. What the fuck is that? I guarantee it's like Brutus or something. Alright, let's crack that open. Perk machine? What the fuck is that thing? Damn, you only get a certain amount of hits. Is there anything I can rappel up to? Wait. Fuck, I can't reach it from here, I don't think. Oh no, there was another door! I can't do it again. The curse sleeps. Whoa! She started crawling. I'll buy a gobble gum. A gobble gum. Oh wait, I gotta take it, I forgot. Oh, there's a time limit on it. No, 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 no. I lost it, you fucking bitch. Alright. Oh, come back next round. Alright. So, wait, what was this? What on earth is that? Oh, is that the Civil Protector? No, it's still offline. Man, I do not know what to do. Alright, closed. Closed. I still have that pump, it says in my inventory. There's one over here. There you go. Hey, pistol. Alright. So that's like it's like digging in buried. I'm trying to see if there's like a car I can move or something. Alright, escape from the tomb. Alright. Wow, this map, just take a second, this map looks beautiful. Right, is there anything else around here that we should be looking at? Oh wait. Either that crawler just respawn or oh, like an AK-47 there. Blow the legs off. Yes! Perfect. Now surely that right, I've got 5,000 points, so we do have enough to kinda like explore and go check out some other shit. It is quite dark. I should really turn up my brightness. Right, up here. What is that? It's like some radios in there. Alright, so we have to wait for next round to be able to go that way. What is that? Alright, yeah, we have to wait next round for this one. I wonder if we can use it in a different location. What trap? Chain trap still. I'm not too sure what that does. Can we open this? Hey! Aha! We can go do that. Wait, what was even down? What was down here?
The fetid stench of death hangs heavy in my nostrils.
Can't open anything here. Alright, you can just go away. Do I not even have a... Oh, what's that? Alright, no, that's speed cola. I can come back next round. Alright, you can only use each one once around. That's alright. Oh, quick revive. Totally forgot. There we go. Let's go get quick revive. Let's concentrate, boys. Alright. We're good. We got quick revive, and we got this. Alright, there's an insta-kill back there if we need it. Alright, so I'm gonna what the fuck? Why is it red? Wait! What?
Touched me.
Is that gonna drop something good? I just basically hunted it down. Kinda weird. What am I gonna get? Come on. Yeah, bitches! Ray gun! Woo-hoo-hoo! Yes! Oh my god, yes. I should have really got rid of the sniper rifle instead, but whatever. Oh, nice. What's this? Oh, and an LMG. Fuck yeah. Right, we need to slap hand now. Otherwise, we're going down. We're going down. Alright, we got ray gun. Alright, so there's that. Did that turn itself back on, or is that a different way? Which way did I come from? Was it through here? So if I turn that on, I've got to run this way, and down that ginnel. Alright, let's try and get this done. Actually, let's not even risk that. Oh, there's stamina up! Oh! Everyone's probably going crazy at me. Alright, now let's go and run this way, run this way, run this way, run this way. Alright. Right, that's open. Anything else? Anything else? How do I get up there? How do I get up there? Fuck, how do I get up there? Is there a rappel thing anywhere? Shit, there was a rappel thing, but I didn't spot it. Alright, so then that one's burnt out. Alright, let's go check out whatever the hell that was. Come on, come on. Oh, I killed it. Shit. Open the rift. What the fuck? What? What the fuck? Alright, what have I done? Oh shit. What the fuck is this? I am not doing this. No. Is this pack a punch? Okay, I'm in a rift of some kind. There's a box. There's a power up for... Oh, there's a new perk! I don't know how much it is, though. I don't think this is going to last forever. I'm going to risk it. YOLO. Can they still attack me? No. Alright. Zap. How much is it? I don't know. Is there anything else I should be doing? Oh, yeah. Alright, that's another thing opened. Anything else? I don't think so. Is this an exit? Mule kick! Safe. Oh, no. Whatever that was for. I think we cracked a door open. Must be a method. Widow's wine! 4,000. Yo, I'm getting 70. I was getting 70 points a kill there. I wasn't going anywhere. Alright, wait, what did we just get again? Mule kick. Thank God I seen that mule kick. And then that opened this door, which led me to... Oh! We're down here! Should we get stamina up? Stamina up, we can sprint faster. We need sleight of hand, though. I don't think you can get more than 4 perks. Oh, fuck. What is it? We're good, though. We're good. Oh, actually, we might not be good. Now we're fine. Wrecked. I'm getting that totally. Finally fallen silent. Alright, another headshot. Alright, we're good. Actually, stamina up might be a fucking great decision. This is fucking intense, boys. It's actually not a fully automatic LMG, which is kind of interesting. Alright, nice. The hammer's still here. And there's double points. There! The Magua Heart. That's what we picked up. I care not for money. It's never made me happy. Come on. Ooh, risk that there. Fucking risk that. Alright. What are we going for? We're going for that widow's wine. I don't even care. There's mule kick though. Fucking sick. Nice, boys! Oh, what's this? Is that open the rift? I don't care. I don't even know what it does! Bottoms up. Anyone care to... That is definitely a fucking Easter egg down there. Anyone care to explain? Widow's wine? Just spent 4 grand on it. Don't have a clue what it does. A Vesper. That portal's still there. I don't... Master Switch. Oh, what? What? This is getting out of hand. Wait, so if a zombie hits you, it freezes them? Hit me again. I wonder if it wears off. I'm going to try. Ow. That really stung. Yo, sick. Alright, we got parts. Chain strap unavailable. Right, we got to start looking for parts. That part? Nope. Part? Mine? Part? I don't know how hard they're going to be fine. I think that might wear off. I think it might be like, you know, 4,000 points and then it breaks. Right, we need to find a sleight of hand. We've not seen it anywhere, have we? I'm pretty sure there's one area where we've not been. That is pretty sick, though. Kind of like insta-freezes them. Where was it? It was over the bridge, wasn't it? I don't think I can open this door, though. Oh, shit, what was that? Have a go with this. Uh-oh. Oh. I just made you disappear. I'm trying my best to kind of avoid them. Them traps have gone red. Run. The fuck is hitting me? Alright, we're gonna go back over there. Right, let's go on. Let's see if we can cross over now. It's definitely an area. Is this their sleight of hand? Juggernaut was back that way. Juggernaut was that back that way, and Stamina was there. I can't believe we missed fucking Stamina. That was so dumb. Alright, can we go in here? No. Alright, what's it gonna be? We gotta see it before we use one of them, the next power-up thing. And I don't wanna get trapped or lost. Alright. Oh, but if they hit me, it can kill them. Right, that thing's growling. Alright, alright, alright. Oh shit. Wait, what was that? Someone's teleporting. Wait, unless... Someone's growling, actually. Unless it was just the... What is this? Alright, so there's another thing we can build in this part. The peep show. We can go in here, right? No. Right, protect... Civil protector offline. I still want to find out what that is. Right, so there's going to be parts scattered all along here.
What's really inside?
What is it? What popped out? What was it? What was it? Is it the pistol again? No, oh my god, I nearly picked it up, boys. That would have been a ripperoni pepperoni right there. Right, so we can't open that. Right, I think we're going to have to go... Aha! Wait! Aha! See, I've... Ruby Rabbit, actually, I don't know. I'm saying aha, thinking I know something. Right, let's turn into this. Yes, I was right. Alright. Have I got to go downstairs and crack something open? Alright, how do I go downstairs? There. There has to be a fucking door. Alright. Oh, nice! We nailed it, boys. We fucking nailed it. Yes, that was such good thinking. Nice. Oh, wait, did it kill him? No.
This is true.
Yeah, we're in.
A full body transmogrification.
Bottle of wine. Right, there's going to be items in here then, isn't there? As to what items I'm looking for, I don't know.
Ruby Rabbit. Each of you knows this place.
Additional parts required.
Would I be able to talk to my lawyer before answering that?
Can I please talk to a lawyer? We cool? We Gucci mine? Right. Oh, nice. Drop down here pretty well. This would be an interesting place to train. Right, so we need lots more parts, but I don't know what parts we need. And I've still not seen a perk machine. Dude, it's... Like, everyone... Like, when you guys are watching this, you'll be like, oh, you ran past something there. Like, trust me, it's so difficult to spot things whilst you're sprinting away from shit. This is a bad idea, isn't it? Yep.
Is nowhere safe.
We got lucky there. Oh, I wonder if you can teleport. I wonder if you can spin from here to somewhere else. Holly cream cakes. Oh, fucking shit myself. Right, I'm getting out of here. I don't like this building, actually.
The fetid stench of death hangs heavy in my nostrils.
Dude, this what? Unless, wait. Unless... Actually, I think it might last forever. It might just have a time limit. Fuck, where am I going? Where am I going? Where is he going? Did that say clear debris? Oh no, it said pick up part. Alright, I gotta look where I'm going. Sleight of- Yes! Thank god it was worth coming up here! Sleight of hand. Alright, the widow's wine isn't working anymore.
This is getting out of hand.
Is that part? Yes! Shield part! Nice! Alright, let's chill him there. Is this another part? Pick up the fuse? Three fuses? We saw that main power thing, didn't we? In that main room. God damn Easter eggs. God damn them. Right, wait, is that thing, is this back up? Alright, let's do this. Let's run up there. Repower that on. Fuck it, you fucking fancy moving. Alright, power this on. Then what's that? Is that a hook? That was just a grappling hook. Alright, that's powered on. Anything else? Anything else? Anything else? Anything else? Anything else? Nice. That was fucking useful that we spotted that one. That was good that we spotted that one there. That because that's opened up the map for us now. Alright. Good. Oh, we should have gone for double tap actually. I don't know how you're gonna get more than one. I should totally not get that. Alright. So we got a part. Is there anything else in here? The parts look kind of pretty obvious, to be honest. That was a solid big part that I walked past. Alright, alcohol. Anything up here? We need to get rid of... Right, I think we should go to the box, because... Call the train. Oh, I called it. I don't know how long it's going to take. Train is moving. I like how there's a voice on it, like the bus. Well, actually, there's another one of these around here. Oh, we can crack that open. Aha! Well, it's another one of them things. Oh, wait. This has just put me back up here. No. You could travel all that distance? Are you fucking joking? Well, that was pretty intense. I didn't know you could do that. What? This is the civil protector, isn't it?
I grow ever more confident with my tentacles.
Civil protector offline. Wait. Oh my god, I just realized. Look. Look what that is. It's the fucking giant from the Origins. It's the You could spawn in a fucking civil protector. There's no way that's what that is, though. Surely. Interesting. Very interesting. Right. What's that? The curse sleeps. Let's try and... How is that not a part? How is that not a part? Let's take a look at the parts. Shield. That is a part! That fucking is a part, I'm telling you. Oh, I think it's glitched because I'm playing pre-patch. That's a part there, boys. Look, bottom left-hand side, it shows three items. And one of the items that I've got, it that matches that there. Oh, damn it, it's glitched. We can't get the shield. We can't make the shield. Oh, it's down here. Okay. What are this? Alright, that's clearly a trap, part of that trap. Oh, we'll crack that open. Alright, wait, is this connected at all? Any more purple things for me to use? Alright, there's one over here. So let's grab this one and run back over there and do that before this round's over. I like how there's different ones that you can use. Oh, nice. I don't know how you're supposed to get in that. Anything down here? What the fuck? That didn't just turn the civil protector online, did it? That's kind of cool that it drops guns. Oh, Mark of the Beast. It's run out. Can you only use a certain amount each round or something? Oh, it's these things. Wrecked. Only two? Not in a good way. I've opened the I wonder if it stays open. I don't know if it does. At least we get it open. And then... Oh, there was the mark. There's a mark symbol. So I wonder if this is now activated. No. Well, we turned on whatever it was. Sacrificial.
Yes, I'm trying to imagine it.
Here we go. Whoa!
What?
Fuck. Oh, what the fuck?
I live, if only.
Oh, fuck! Oh, shit. No. Yo, boys, I'm out of here. I'm fucking out of here. Right, we gotta get back over there. Whoa, I got wrecked then, boys. I couldn't fucking do anything. I just got wrecked. Like, straight up repperonied. How do I get back to Jug? Oh, shit. Lost Widow's Wine. Oh, wrong place. That's good.
Might I be invincible?
I got fucking stuck in the corner of a car! Wow. First run through, we got a shitload done. Unfortunately, I didn't care about rounds, I just cared about checking things out. So for my first ever run through, we managed to see the new perk, Widow's Wine, fucking awesome. Like, it stuns them, and then it has like time to recharge, and then it can re-stun them again. Okay. That was kind of a weird end screen. Oh, and now there's an update occurring, but guys, that was fucking awesome. I hope you all enjoyed that. If you did, please, look at that. It just crashed on me already. High round people are already shitting themselves. Don't forget, guys, I'm playing this before like its main release and like the update is out. But honestly, I thought that was epic. Make sure you click that subscribe button, guys. I'm going to be uploading so much zombies gameplay, like tutorials, all that sort of shit. So make sure you subscribe, check it out, and I guess I will see you guys next time. So thank you for all the love and support. And if we can smash 100,000 like ratings on my first ever Black Ops... Excuse me. My first ever Black Ops 3 Zombies gameplay. I'd appreciate that so much. But until next time, guys, thank you very much for watching and goodbye.